Earlier this week, a viral video was going around social media that apparently showed a man being hung from a helicopter in Afghanistan, and Republicans shared the video saying this was the Taliban hanging a man from a helicopter. Turns out that was completely false. The man was actually hanging from a harness, waving to people from the helicopter. It wasn't an execution. The man didn't die. And so Republicans, including Ted Cruz, were forced to come out and say, oops, I shared a video that was inaccurately described. But one person who didn't backtrack on this was Donald Trump Jr. And Trump Jr. had his super clever people working for him create a Photoshopped image of the Biden campaign logo that now includes an image of the person hanging from the helicopter. And of course, they made it look like the individual was being hanged from the helicopter. And for a while there, that image was prominently on Donald Trump Jr.'s Twitter page. As of me sitting here reporting this, he hasn't apologized, he hasn't retracted. He has done nothing to correct the fact that he is using a debunked piece of imagery to attack and mock Joe Biden. This is what they do. This is what people like Donald Trump do. He has nothing of substance to actually attack Joe Biden for. So he thinks he's clever, has his clever little people draft up this image trying to say, oh, let's make this look like Joe Biden is somehow responsible for a thing that never even happened. A thing that has now been widely debunked, and even Republicans like Ted Cruz have apologized for sharing it. But there is no shame within the Trump family. There is no sense of, you know, introspection whatsoever. They just do things and they don't care about the consequences. They don't care if it's true or false. That's how this whole crazed family operates. And Junior might be the worst of them all, at least among the Trump children at this point. You know, he's trying to build his brand. He's trying to get all his dad's followers to go along with him for whatever god-awful plans he may have in the future. But the point is, this imagery, this video, has widely been debunked. It didn't actually happen the way conservatives said it happened, but that isn't stopping Junior from trying to use this imagery and, of course, doctoring it up a little bit to make it look like Joe Biden is responsible again for a thing that never actually happened. This video is sponsored by Monk Pack, who makes snacks that taste like our favorite sugary treats, but with only 1 gram of sugar or less. They have a special offer for our viewers right now, 20% off using code ROF at checkout. Now, Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars contain only 1 gram of sugar or less, 2 to 3 grams of net carbs, and they're only 150 calories. They're great for anyone following a keto lifestyle, and they're the perfect snack for anyone who's trying to eat better or back off the sugar and carbs without sacrificing taste. For me personally, these things have really been quite the lifesaver. See, I love my sugary snacks, but these Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have actually helped me to curb that, eat them throughout the day, keep you going, and feel great without any of the guilt. So Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have a perfect balance of sweet and salty, a crunch from whole nuts and seeds, but still manage to be soft and chewy. They come in delicious flavors like sea salt dark chocolate, caramel sea salt, and peanut butter dark chocolate. They're perfect for a quick snack to satisfy your sweet tooth without the guilt, and you can enjoy Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars as a quick breakfast while running errands or after a workout. And in addition to being keto friendly, the bars are also gluten-free, plant-based, and non-GMO. No soy, no trans fat, no sugar alcohols, and no artificial colors. Try it for yourself and you'll see. And we have a special deal for our viewers. Get 20% off your first purchase of any Monk Pack product by visiting monkpack.com and entering our code ROF at checkout. And Monk Pack is so confident in their product, it's backed with a 100% satisfaction guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll exchange the product or refund your money, whichever you prefer. To get started, just go to monkpack.com. That's MUNKPACK.com. Select any product and enter the code ROF at checkout to save 20% off your purchase.